Alright, so we have a grocery store that's not too close and not too far, and it'd be kind of too expensive to take a cab, so we stole a cart and we're pushing all of our stuff home.
So this is a Peterson tuner that Chris is requiring that we use for the record, and it's pretty much a Caesar machine.
Can't even really.
If the 16 wheels
are spinning. Yeah, it's even tripping out the camera, dude.
The camera's having a seizure.
Application, which pretty much emits a very high-pitched frequency noise, and Neil's out of the room right now, so when he comes back in, I'm gonna go ahead and turn that bad boy on, probably explode his brain into a million pieces.
What?
What fucking noise?
Neil, we need to tune faster.
What's the noise sound like?
It's extremely high. It's like when somebody turns the TV on.
It's like a super high-pitched sound?
And it's hurting my ears.
Neil!
Sure.
And you think it has something to do with the tuner?
It's coming from the tuner.
It's coming from the tuner?
You can hear it too. So I'm not crazy.
We were talking to Chris about that.
It's doing the TV thing again though. It's hurting my ears, dude.
I don't hear it right now.
It just occurred to me, you're filming?
Why is this?
Somebody,
the same guitar.
There it is. Ah.
Emotion.